Hey ladies, it's all about Sympli, a fantastic brand that we are so excited to have right here now at Oak Ridge Fashions. Yeah. And one that might be a little bit new to you, Emma.
New to me, this is the first time I've had it on, but it's not the first time I've heard about it, that's for sure.
That's right, it's a brand that's been on the marketplace for many years. It's made in Canada, designed and made in Canada, but enjoyed and worn literally worldwide, Emma.
Yeah.
Women love this, it's meant for women of every age, every shape and every size, and that's what makes it so popular, well, among other things.
I can see why, between like the fabrics, the cuts, the different lengths, like I can see why it's enjoyed by so many people, so many sizes. There really is something kind of for everyone, and I love the colors that they have because they all fit so nicely together as a collection, but also I can see any of these going with clothes that I already own.
That's right. It's a beautiful line to wear on its own or to mix into the rest of your wardrobe. So we've got our collection all in-house. We're going to try a little bit of fast changes throughout this video to show you as many of the pieces as we can being worn. And so cross your fingers for us. We hope this goes well.
Time us. Let us know who's faster.
Yeah. Well, you go first, Emma, because tell us what you're wearing.
So I love this. I'm wearing kind of like an athleisure suit. It's like jersey. I looked at the fabric. It's like polyester spandex. Really comfy. It really feels like athleisure. So not a fleecy kind of set, but really just like that jersey set. So on the bottom, I've got the jogger. Everyone knows that joggers are very in style right now.
With a pocket.
Yeah, with two pockets.
Yeah.
It's called the Motion Cuff Jogger.
Yeah.
For those of you who are really following your Sympli, if you've been looking for this one, here it is. Really comfortable, a ton of stretch. It's just a pull on, no drawstrings, nothing getting in the way like that. And then I have put it with the Motion Sweat Shirt. So no hood. Just a regular old collar, drawstrings, nice cuffs.
Yeah.
If you wanted something longer, we do have the Motion hoodie that you can see is quite a bit longer. It's got the zipper at the front, it's got the drawstring, it's got the hood.
And it's also got the same ribbed cuff on the sleeve and on the hem that matches back to the Motion jogger.
But might I say, if you need extra storage space, it does have a kangaroo pouch, like a side kangaroo pouch.
That's a great piece. And for a taller woman, for a woman who wants a little bit more coverage,
yep,
it's still that same athleisure look and feel.
And if you're not about the joggers, stay tuned. I'm going to come out in something called the New York leggings. I thought this would look great with.
Go.
Timer starts now.
Alrighty, so I'm in a couple of favorites. On the bottom, I'm wearing the narrow pant midi. I'm putting it on in navy for you. I'm gonna show it to you in another couple of colors as well. And I love the go-to classic tee that I'm putting on, which is new for this season, in the sketch lines pattern. So I'm gonna have Joe take a nice close-up here of the fabric to show you that this is a pale silver on the background, but with a definite charcoal and navy sketch line throughout it, making it perfect, like I have, to pair back to the navy on the bottom. But might I just say, it would also work very nicely back to the charcoal narrow pant midi. So that would give you that same look with just a little bit of a difference in the color story. And then there's another color in the narrow pant midi that I'm gonna put on for you soon. But just before I do, I wanted to let you know the colors that we have got in the go-to classic here. So if I wanted to go head to toe in the navy, I could do so in the navy go-to, and beautiful red for the season. We love that one. And new for the season is their pomegranate color. Very pretty. I'd say that that would look equally nice back to the charcoal on the bottom or the navy. And then you might even put it to the black, which is what I'm going to put on in the bottom for you soon. And of course, the black is also that. That's the 3/4 sleeve go-to classic in a range of sizes and colors for you. And Emma's back and I'm out.
So those of you following at home, I hope you heard the door squeak and you had your timers to test us who was faster. But here I am in the New York leggings in the gray color. They were the ones that I was mentioning before that I thought would look really great just underneath the motion hoodie. If you didn't want the jogger, you can see that that's a really cute outfit. It's a full tunic length sweater, so that'd be a really great thing to put together. But I chose to wear it with the Zest pleat neck tunic. So sort of one color piece all the way down. You can see the length on it. I'm pretty tall and it still is coming quite long tunic length on me. It's got this lovely little zipper at the front. It's got the pleats going on. I'll let you see the back. And very similar to this, but again, a different cut if you're looking for something shorter, this is called the Zest Henley top. And so again, it's got the zipper detail at the front. It's got a pleat in the middle. This is in the pomegranate color. And what I would say about this is, depending on your height, this cut of the Zest Henley might actually look better with the midi pant as opposed to the legging, just depending on your height. Mm-hmm. But just to show you the options that you have. And the other thing is that these leggings are also in black, which you will see very soon.
And you're out. And I'm back and ready. So far, so good. I love this. So I promised I was going to put on the black version of the narrow pant midi, which is what I have done. But over top of it, I've put on the halo tunic. If you're dressing up just a little bit more for a gathering, this is a beautiful ensemble. It's got just the prettiest side set pleat with a little bit of a grommet, almost like a little gathering there of the fabric. It held together. And I love the full length sleeve. I love the high boat neck. So it's not too much, it's just beautiful coverage. Very nice length, and I'm gonna have Joe step back just enough so you can see what happens, ladies, when we put on a hemline that is diagonal. It lengthens you. It definitely increases the look and appearance of the length of the leg. But overall, it's just a very sleek look, easy to wear, very, very easy on the figure. And on this side, we've got just a nice deep slit. So there's a lot of really beautiful movement with this tunic. I love it. I feel like I could put this on, go out for a dinner, for a little gathering with some friends, and feel really beautifully put together. Obviously, you could dress it up even more than I have. I've just chosen to put on a simple little silver necklace with it. But for sure, this could dress up even more if you went with some glam earrings and a little bit of glam on the footwear as well. So that's the halo tunic paired to the black narrow pant midi. And I think it's back over to Emma.
Phew. And so that was the halo tunic. Halo. Here is the new ideal tunic. And I chose to put it in my favorite color, which is the bright red. I don't know if that's what they actually call it, but that's what I think it is. So as you can see, quite, you know, just a nice, simple, very elegant tunic. It's got the side pleat, nice hem. It looks great. So this is the black of the new yoke legging, and as you can see here, obviously the tunic is long enough that I can wear it with the leggings. And again, I'm on the taller side, so keep that in mind. It'll probably work for a lot of you to wear it as a tunic over the legging. And again, this one also comes in a variety of colors, so we do have it in the black, which would look great over the black as well as the gray. We have it in that pomegranate color. It was a tough choice between the two, but I really loved the red, especially with the holidays coming up. And then we have it in this kind of like black lines. And as you can tell, it would look great with the black, but because it's got the gray in it, it would also look great over charcoal. And so this is the new ideal tunic, 3/4 sleeve, very comfortable, very elegant the way it flows. And look at that pattern. It looks very familiar.
Doesn't it? And imagine also, ladies, putting this over the black narrow pant midi that I just had on. That too would be a really great look.
Or
over the gray,
the charcoal.
Over the charcoal, because as Joe might come in close with the camera to show us, again, there is a very definite charcoal moving through that pattern on the top. Mm-hmm. And this is what Sympli does so well, is to put together a collection that intermingles and mixes and matches with so many pieces.
They've Sympli mastered the art.
They've Sympli mastered. So I've dressed up one more time. I've taken it up another little notch. Are you finished?
Well, now I am.
Well,
no,
sorry, were you finished?
Okay. Yeah. I was hoping you were going to walk out.
Didn't want to cut in on you. So I love this. This is the short trapeze dress. Nice movement to it. Very feminine. Easy to wear. A little side pockets, which I'm showing you in a 3/4 sleeve. I think this dress is the perfect dress to go to the office, to go to business, mm-hmm. and to go to dinner.
Mm-hmm. And I know you were telling me, Mom, that a lot of this stuff, particularly the dress, but when I look at this whole line, is really great for travel. Mm-hmm. I know travel is a big question mark right now, but I think even within the province, we're starting to travel a little bit more, whether it's for leisure, whether it's for events, whether it's even sometimes people I know are traveling now for business. And so something like this is going to pack beautifully. It's going to serve a lot of functions.
Yes, that's true. I mean, the world is opening up mm-hmm. gradually. And as we do get on the move a bit, if you haven't tried Sympli, and I will say this to you honestly, I had not myself until it came to Oak Ridge Fashions. And the first thing I bought for myself was what Emma was wearing at the very beginning, the motion sweatshirt and jogger.
It's so good.
I put it on and I for about 3 weeks I had to force myself to put something else on in between because I loved it so much. I could have worn it all the time.
She is not lying.
But I can tell you it feels great. It hangs perfectly. It's mm-hmm. easy to find a fit that works well for your body.
Yeah.
It feels good and it is so versatile. And you've heard me say it 100 times. I'm a big believer in spending money in your wardrobe on pieces that are versatile, meaning they will go back and forth to other pieces in your wardrobe. They will dress up and they will dress down. And that is Sympli in a nutshell.
Aw, see, you had a better Sympli pun than me.
No, but what we have to wrap up by telling everyone, these are all on oakridgefashions.com, mm-hmm. as well as in the store at 14800 Yonge Street. If you'd rather come in and try on, come on in. If you know your size, because you've been buying Sympli for a while, take a look at the pieces online on oakridgefashions.com. You can order there, you can pick up in store or order for delivery. That is simply it. Thank you for watching. We hope you find something to add to your wardrobe from Sympli, made in Canada. Bye for now.